Laraja Grimshadow's story began in the opulent courts of a noble tiefling family, known for their enchanting whispers and strategic cunning. Born into privilege, Laraja's life was one of expectation, groomed to lead and bind the bloodline's power to higher circles of influence. However, his heart had its own counsel, captured by a figure draped in mystery and forbidden allure, a mortal human, Alisira, whose fiery spirit challenged the rigid architecture of his world. Their love, forged in secret exchanges and under stolen stars, defied the edicts of ancestry and expectation. Alisira, a healer haunted by ancient prophecies, saw beyond Laraja's infernal heritage, unlocking a realm of possibilities with her untamed compassion. It was this boundless affection that led to Laraja's ultimate demise, a plot meticulously woven by the shadows of envy from his own blood, seeking to cleave their dangerous bond. Yet, fate would not have the story end there. Called back from death's embrace by a surge of rare magic, Laraja reawakened, reborn in a spectral form, a reborn, a specter of his past self. His mind, now sharp as a thousand blades, grasped the intent of arcane fires and complex enigmas with unparalleled insight. Transformed from noble heir to battlesmith artificer, Laraja honed his intellect, entwining steel and spellcraft to defend others from the sinister threads that once unraveled his life. Haunted by the memories of a lost love and driven by a chaotic neutrality, Laraja roams with a single purpose, to break the shackles of death's tyranny for Alisira. His creations, crafted with fervor and mournful devotion, pulse with life in hopes of deceiving the flow of time and reuniting their severed souls. A noble's passion guides his path through shadow and light, seeking the one he lost above all else.